A department store in Tokyo is showcasing around 600 Japanese traditional crafts. The annual exhibition is organized by the Japan Koge Association, of which Princess Mako is the president. She has attended the exhibition every year since 2016. The princess was not present this year due to the coronavirus epidemic, but the kimono she chose as the president award was on display. The event will run until September 27th.